الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم عن أبي مسعود البدري رضي الله تعالى عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أنه قال إذا أنفق الرجل على أهله نفقة يحتسبها فهي له صدقة. أبو مسعود رضي الله تعالى عنه and he explained that he is Badri. Badri means the one who attended Badr, and they had a lot of higher status among all the Sahaba. So he said that he heard the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam saying, when a person spends on his family and he expects from that spending that Allah will reward him, فَهِيَ لَهُ صَدَقَةً, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give him ajr and reward of as if he is giving in charity, sadaqah. So that hadith is of course explanation of another hadith in which the Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam explained to Sahaba that a sadaqah tabda min al-bayt. You know, the sadaqah starts from home. Wa biman ta'ul wa ta'ul. And the al-aqrab al-aqrab, the more closer, the more deserving of your charity, the more, it does not mean that you are giving them sadaqah, but you are spending them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has ordered me to take care of them. So when I spend it with that intention, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to reward you for every penny you spent. Just like a sadaqah, it can be 700 times, it can be more than that. You know, مَثَلُ الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ كَمَثَلِ حَبَّةٍ أَنْبَتَتْ سَبْعَ سَنَابِلٍ في كل سنبلة حبة. It can be 700 times or it can be much more than that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq to do so. Jazakumullah khair.